All right, I've got a bit of winter camping planned again for tonight. This time with a little twist though. I'm gonna spend the night in an abandoned 1937 World War II bunker. I'm near the state border right now and there are dozens of them. A lot of them just kind of look nasty these days because of vagrants and vandalism. I have a couple of tips that I looked on the map, so hopefully we'll find a nice one. Forgive the audio because the weather forecast is 100 kph wind tonight. There are trees broken all around here, so this is probably not exactly safe too. Snow now, so the weather forecast was not exactly right because it was supposed to be sunny. I'm just going to continue my search for the perfect bunker to spend the night in. This is actually the first nice bunker for about a dozen that I explored. This pipe here was for grenades, and I would just open the lid, throw the grenade down the hole outside and close it. Alright, so it looks like I'm stuck with this one. I'm gonna spend the night here. Alright, so it's time to wrap it up for today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day.